Just gonna sit on this side of the table.
Okay.
You can see. Come on in, take your seats, everyone.
Well, you got the music going and everything.
I thought I just broke it
over. No.
Poor guy.
He's out.
So here's how it works. So here in this urn.
Fire represents your gender.
Yes, we have a blue candle and pink. And in this urn, there are 9 genders.
Male and female only, please.
There are nine votes for male or female.
Oh, okay. 4 girls, 4 boys. I mean, anyways. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to pull out the genders one at a time. The one with the most votes gets voted out of the Cox tribe.
The one with the most?
Yes.
Oh,
it's
voted out.
That's okay. The one, like, in typical Survivor
fashion. So if there's 5 of something, they get voted out.
Okay.
And 4 is what the baby is.
Yes.
All right. Did you do that correctly?
I hope so, too.
Well, if you got the most votes, you're gone.
But typically in Survivor, the most votes get voted out.
Okay.
So
right.
We're voting out a gender.
Okay.
All
right. But on Final Survivor.
Thank Lord, we only have 2 genders.
They vote 4.
That's
all good. All right, so the first vote. James, do you want to read it? Starts with a G. Girl.
Girl.
Okay, 1 girl. Okay. Boy.
Okay.
All right, we got 1 boy.
Boy.
Say it loud.
All right, let's all look at each other. Like, next.
Nana doesn't say tally tally.
Girl.
Oh, tally. Oh, we have tally. Tally tally.
We do.
That's right.
Started
over. So far, we've got 2 girls, 2 boys.
I've lost count.
Girl.
Boy. 3 girls, 3 boys. We have 3 votes left.
Oh, no.
Tally, tally.
Girl.
Girl.
We have 4 girls.
All
right. Do I get the last
3
vote
boys.
So I can snuff?
2
get
more
the
votes.
Snuff. Yeah.
Okay, I get the last
2 more
one.
Votes.
Boy.
Boy.
We're tied.
Boy. All right, it comes down to the final vote. All right, we need to give this to Daddy.
What is it?
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
Yeah!